How to deregister with your county in C4Yourself Mobile App. If you deregister your C4Yourself account from a case, you will not be able to access information for that case from your device or online. If you want to see information from a case that is no longer linked to your account, you will need to register that case with the county again. From the home screen, click on My Account. A list of options will appear: Register with My County, Deregister from My County, and Manage My Profile. Select Deregister from My County from the list, and you will go to the Deregister from My County screen. If you do not want to deregister the case, click on the back arrow at the top left corner of the screen. If you do want to deregister the case, click the Next button at the bottom of the screen. When you click on Next, you'll get a warning message on the screen. If you do not want to deregister the case, click on the back arrow at the top left corner of the screen. If you do want to deregister the case, click the Confirm button at the bottom of the screen. When you click on Confirm, you'll get a pop-up message that says, "A deregistration request has been submitted. Go to My Messages for more information." The case you selected will immediately be unlinked by the system and won't require any updates by the county. Click OK, and you'll go to the My Account screen.